Selamat datang di channel Ali Perstube. Terima kasih banyak pada Anda semua yang telah hadir di channel ini. Semoga Anda semua selalu berbahagia dan selalu ada dalam berkah kesehatan, juga lindungan dari Tuhan Yang Maha Kuasa. Amin. Ali Perstube akan temani waktu Anda selama beberapa menit ke depan. Pada video kali ini, kita akan lihat seorang musisi dari luar negeri memeriksa cover Alif Bata Toxicity. Ini adalah lagu dari System of a Down ya. Seperti apa keseruannya mereaksi Alif Bata? Langsung saja kita cek bersama.
Back again with another music video reaction, and I'm really excited about this one. My name is Josh. Thanks for checking out the channel, by the way. If you click the thumbnail, you're here to check out some more Alif Bata, and he is an artist out of Indonesia that I've experienced so many different covers that he's done. Fingerstyle guitar, I think he calls it. Basically, just guitar covers, but he does complete songs, as in playing all the parts of the band or the musicians just by himself with his guitar. Sometimes he's got some other instruments that go on there. And you guys have told me in the past that he does sing on some of his songs, but I had not come across any of those yet. But one that you guys kept saying, hey, you know what? Go check this one out. It is Toxicity. And I think it's about time that I go ahead and check that out, because I've just been enthralled by his other types of music that he produces. So I'm really curious to see how he sings. All right, let's go ahead and get it. This System of a Down, Toxicity?
Yes, that's true.
Sounds like it.
Somewhere between the sacred silence and sea.
Disorder. This is ridiculous. Okay, I'm not gonna lie to you, I was not really knowing what to expect out of his voice and his vocals, and I should never doubt. The man is supremely talented, almost to the point of, come on, leave some for the rest of us. I mean, really, you're going to do all of that as far as being able to do all the same crazy stuff that he does with his guitar of covering the whole System of a Down song and doing it well to where I'm just like, oh yeah, is this System of a Down? And he's just doing that, and then he starts to sing. And he makes it his own. Like, he kept all of the super heavy, hard parts. He kept them mellow and the same pace, and then just kind of kept his voice quiet for that part. That was so cool. That was really, really good. I kind of feel bad about myself now. Yeah, like, I don't have the ability to do any of... That's okay, though. That's okay. As long as he's still out there and is able to do it, I'm going to keep watching these things, because that was fantastic. Let me know some other ones that he's done that he sang in, because I'm definitely down to check those out. Let me know in the comments section. Don't forget, like, share, subscribe. Go to that subscribe button if you would. That'd be fantastic. And as always, you're awesome. Peace out.
Seharusnya saya tidak pernah meragukan Alif Bata, katanya ya. Apa yang diragukan? Karena ternyata permainan gitarnya luar biasa, lagunya saat dia bernyanyi juga luar biasa. Jadi Alif Bata memiliki bakat yang multi talenta ya, bisa bermain gitar, juga bisa bernyanyi. Cek link di bagian deskripsi dan kunjungi reaksi originalnya. Sampai di sini, Alipers Tube temani waktu Anda. Semoga Anda semua terhibur. Terima kasih atas dukungan dan cinta Anda terhadap channel ini. Dan terima kasih pada Anda semua yang telah menonton video ini sampai dengan akhir ya. Sampai jumpa lagi di video selanjutnya. Salam Alipers!